But I wanted to ask you clinically, like, let's say what happens when an attorney, because sometimes an attorney, they'll take the patient through to the physical therapist and pain management, and then the patient says, I'm still not better. And then they'll say, okay, well, let's try chiropractic. What happens when the patient is referred to you outside of the three phases of healing? How do you treat them clinically, and how do you back that up with your documentation?
Well, that's real simple to answer. You're always treating the patients based on their biomarkers relative to the science of the three phases healing. Now, if they didn't have any problems at all, would they have any positive biomarkers?
No.
So, as soon as you see positive biomarkers, they're in one of the phases of healing. And most patients are having, remember, what's the most common symptom? It's pain. So here's what you're mixing up in your mind. You're mixing up that it's black and white, and it's not. It's overlapped. So can you have part of an injury that's totally through all three phases of healing? Yes. Can you have part of an injury that's in at the same time that's in the inflammatory phase? Yes. Can you have the same injury at the same time, have part of an injury that's done with all three phases of healing? There's part of it that's only inflammation, and part of it's through the inflammation and repair phase. The answer is yes. Can you have all three of them going on simultaneously, and the patient have gone tissue have gone through all three phases of healing? Yes. That's called chronic inflammatory disease, is what that's called. So this thing is not black or white. When they're coming in, they could have had the injury, past the three phases of healing. So part of that tissue, if it's, if that tissue that's gone through the three phases of healing, that part of the tissue is at MMI. But there's other tissues that just might be in the inflammatory repair or remodel phase. That's the deal. So you're always basing it on the biomarkers relative to the three phases. So if you got biomarkers, you need to start treating the patient relative to the biomarkers. That's the tissue that just happens to be in that particular phase. So there could there have been other tissue that's already healed and permanent? Sure.